Yeah.
I'm sorry if this is a sensitive topic, but I was just wondering if your apartment complex assigned you a new roommate yet.
I don't know, Mom. I'm tired. I'll call you later. Honestly, I have no idea what I'm gonna do once the semester ends.
I don't think anyone does.
You don't?
Of course not. I mean, I know I want to do something like art related, but like job wise, I have no clue. Ready?
I don't know if I still want to do art.
Why not?
It's just not practical.
But it makes you happy, right?
Of course.
And that's all the practical you need. Life is too short. Too short to be doing shit that doesn't even bring you happiness.
But I'm not gonna make any money with my art. I'm not talented like you.
Shut up. You are. You just need to look inside of yourself. Stop caring so much about what other people think.
Can I join you? I hope you know I'm not some crazy figment of your imagination.
I don't even know what to say.
You don't have to. I'm okay. And sometimes it takes you to be in a calm state to understand that.
It's been you bringing me here and my dreams?
Not exactly. This isn't really the place I would go to. I think I need something a bit more chaotic. This is all you, friend.
I don't understand.
You don't have to. Stop ruining your life because I'm gone. It really bums me out.
You've seen it?
I've seen how you drink yourself to death every night. You need to stop that, because before you know it, you're gonna end up like me.
I should have done something, though. I could have cut you off sooner, driven you to the hospital faster.
Stop. There's nothing to be done. It's okay. You need to let go. Okay?
Okay.
I love you.